The first and most obvious question to ask ourselves is based on this video right here. Let's watch.
I don't know if they're obviously being organized by the party to try and stop this type of thing happening.
So the first question that we need to ask ourselves is, how does he know that they are obviously being organized by the party? It is total speculation and ill-intended messaging from McDonnell. There is absolutely nothing to indicate that that man is in any way affiliated with the CPC.